Hey guys, so this is just gonna be a quick review and it's gonna be on my Sedona Lace palette. And they contacted me a few weeks ago and they sent me a concealer palette to review, and I'm just gonna be honest about it. And yeah, so this is how it looks, and I'm gonna insert a picture of the packaging. And when I received the packaging, I swear I thought I did like some huge shopping spree at Elf or something, because the box was quite big, and when I opened it was only for this. The way they packed it, they put those scridgy stuff, the one that cracks, that wrapping paper thing, and it was like amazing. They protected it in a way that it wouldn't smash or anything, so wherever you are in the world, however long it takes to get to you, it like they're gonna make sure that you get it pretty safe and undamaged and stuff like that. The shipping to the UK took like a week, I think, because it was quite fast. Yeah, it took a week. I do like the logo name and stuff like that. It's very pretty. This is what it looks inside. And first of all, I just want to say, last time I checked, this was called the 10 color sheer concealer palette, and I don't know, just recently I've on the website it says 10 color camouflage palette. Now sheer and camouflage are two different words, so I don't know whether I saw something wrong or whether they changed the name on stuff, or maybe they changed the concealer, but I don't know. So yeah, the difference between camouflage means it's like, full on, full coverage, and then sheer is obviously, sheer coverage. But yeah, so what I'm gonna say about this palette is sheer coverage. Now, for the cost of it though, you do get all these colours for the same price as the MAC Studio finish concealer, and this is the only concealer that I can actually compare it with. I'm gonna compare it with this anyway, so yeah. So what you'll be paying for one of this, and I don't know if you guys noticed, but every year MAC makeup go up by like £1 or $1 wherever you live. But yeah, so for that price you can get the exact same quantity in 10 different shades, and I'm just gonna show you how you can use all these shades. I'm not going to show you how you can use all this shade, but I did demonstrate like a tutorial on how I can incorporate this palette onto my everyday kind of makeup tutorial. So guys, on this side I'm just going to use the Sedona Lace to highlight my brows and my concealer, and on the other side I'm going to use the MAC Studio Finish Concealer. And the Sedona Lace came up a bit sheer, so it was easier to blend, but it still gave you the whole highlighting effect. And then on the MAC it was a lot more pigmented, but what I did find about the Sedona Lace that it was easier to blend, and when I did take a picture using my flash, it did, it didn't show that white highlighting effect in your pictures compared to when you use a matte concealer. When you use a flash with your camera, the whole place where you highlighted goes white and it's just not a cute look. I also found with the Sedona Lace it's better to do your foundation first and then use the concealer, just because it's sheer, so it will, the concealer will show up more on top of the foundation than before the foundation. The colors are a bit washed out, but if I move it close, there's very light here and there's like really dark there, so it's for all type of skin tone, and it's definitely for beginners, obviously, because when you're a beginner you can't just go and splash your money on just one concealer, so this is perfect. And it's not just for concealer, you can use it for a whole lot of things, and I'm gonna tell you about it. So now I'm just gonna like talk about the cons and pros, right? So you get 10 shades, which is the pro, and compared to this, the same, they both cost the same price. So if you're a beginner, or you just want to save up on money, I would suggest you get this, because it's multifunctional. You can use it for a whole lot of things, and there's various shades in there. So
The concealer, this MAC concealer, this is NC42, and I use this for my eyebrow highlight. I don't use it for my under eye just because I don't really like using this concealer for my under eye because my under eye tends to get dry, so it needs a moisturizing concealer. So I use the Select Moisturize Concealer, whatever it's called. What is it called? I'm just finding what it's called. Yeah, so I use the Select Cover Up Concealer, and that's basically a moisturizing concealer. So I don't use this for my under eye, but compared to this, it's more moisturizing. And like I said, for my under eye, it tends to be dry, so this works definitely well compared to this under my under eye. But I have the MAC, Studio Finish on this side, of my face, so with my eyebrow and then the under eye bit. And I don't usually put my under eye, but I just did it for the video purpose. And then I have the Sedona Lace color here, and I can tell which side looks more moisturized and stuff, but like you wouldn't really know because they do work the same. It's just, yeah, this is just a lot less coverage. So like I said, it's more moisturizing. There's so many colors to choose from. You have basically all the MAC colors on there, so that's just one thing. Another pro about it. Now you can use the dark shades to contour because some people like working with cream products, and it's really well because, you know, when you're getting into makeup and stuff, if you don't know how, what to do and stuff like that, I wouldn't suggest getting onto powders and stuff. I would suggest just working with creams and stuff, and then you can set it with like your overall powder. So that's great for contouring. And then you have the light shades which you can use for your highlighting color, and then you have your skin color. And the good thing about all these colors is that you can mix it to get whichever color you want. So that's the great thing about it. The only problem that I have with it is the fact that I was so excited when it was going to come because I thought it was going to be in the same quality as the Studio Finish. If not, I believed it was going to be better, but it wasn't. And I did see some reviews, but there wasn't many reviews. So yeah. And yeah, but that's the only thing. And as for the packaging of this, you know, the whole overall packaging, this palette is really good because I have some palettes that look like this, but the inside is very messed up. It's like card, but this is like a plastic, so if you do mess up the in between, you can just wipe it away like that and it's clean again, so you can keep it clean. So you can use it for yourself as a makeup beginner, or if you're a makeup artist, you can use it on your clients. So you have all these colors to work with and play with. So yeah, you can use these for your eyebrows, under eye, contour, highlight, everything. You can also use it for foundation just because it's a sheer moisturizing kind of concealer, so it's not that full. So this whole thing can, you know, be used for your overall face basically. So for the price, I would recommend it compared to going out and buying one MAC concealer. So that's one thing that I'm gonna say. And yeah, so if you have any questions on it, then do let me know. But that's basically it. I'm gonna leave all the details in the description bar, and I do have a coupon code for you, and it's gonna be down below, and I'll annotate it in the video or something. So if you want to go and purchase it, you can save yourself $4. So yeah, that's really cheap. And yeah, you can enjoy your palette. So thank you so much for watching, and I shall see you guys soon.